This bird is helping to achieve three crucial global goals: reduce poverty, increase food security, and empower women. Meet the Kuroiler. The Kuroiler is the proudest creation of a company called Keg Farms, a company that was founded on dreams. As far back as in the late 1970s, Keg Farms' efforts were recognized by the Government of India's Department of Science and Technology as a certified R&D center. Weathering various storms from time to time, Keg Farms not only survived, but flourished as a social enterprise. And in its wake, the entire course of poultry production in India became self-sufficient and self-reliant. Then came 1991, when the Government of India lifted all barriers to imports, and the company knew that multinationals with deep pockets would flood the country with their internationally renowned poultry products. This is a dual-purpose bird that can be gainfully used both for producing eggs and meat. The common village chicken lays at the most 40 eggs. In a rural environment, the Kuroiler female can lay around 180 eggs. The traditional village chicken commences egg laying at 32 weeks, while the Kuroiler starts laying at 22 weeks. The traditional village chicken can attain a body weight of around 1 kilogram at most. The male Kuroiler can grow to over 4 kilos and the female to over 2.5. And all this on no-cost agricultural household waste.